I'm Sev Krishna. I completed my graduation in the year of 2020 in the stream of Electrical and Electronics Engineering from Goodlevlere Engineering College. After my graduation, I was a little worried about my placements. I decided to learn technical skills from one of my friends. I got to know about CCPP 4.0 program. After knowing about the program, I thought that this is the best program to learn technologies. So I joined CCPP. After joining CCPP, I started learning from day one. Pranita Madam and Rahul Sir's teaching was amazing. Even a non-IT student like me can understand the concepts very clearly from scratch. The thing that I like the most in CCPP is practice. After each and every session, there will be cheat sheets to revise the concepts again. And there will be MCQ practices and coding practices available to understand the concepts even more better. Placement support is excellent, starting from resume building to create an effective resume. Multiple mock interviews will be taken in order to perform really better in companies' interviews. So after each and every mock interview, there will be a specialized feedback to perform better. My suggestion to my co-learners is do complete the daily sessions on the day itself and learn consistently. I learned so many technologies in few months. If I know about this program in my first BTEC, I could have placed even more package. After I got placed, my friends and family members are really happy for my success. Thank you, entire team NextWave, for the wonderful support.